Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to more GTA 4. I am excited to do more GTA 4. So let's go ahead and get started. I think that's Manny Escuela. I know that's Roman, but I met the one before. Was that Manny?
Copy that.
Okay.
I haven't got time.
More Roman, I guess? If that's what we're doing, more Roman Belik. Oh. Easy fare.
Come on, Hattie. Forget about the fat serf.
Vlad, shut up.
But he's a serf, and you're a countess. Talking about serfs.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Where's Rome?
Good question.
Hey, Yoko, your dumb cousin isn't here. Go get me a coffee.
What?
Get me a fucking coffee!
It's America's.
I still didn't change the audio thing.
Come on,
out of my way. Okay, where are we headed? We gotta go pick up Jermaine. Out of my way! God, what's wrong with y'all? Y'all always get in my way. That was a nice turn right there.
Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
God damn it. It's so annoying.
I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this one.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean, breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up.
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here while I take a look. The cops are on to me. Get us out of here. The cop, man. Lose the fucking cop. Shit.
Is your wanted level? We're gonna get this a lot. This story mode.
Spit it out, man! Get these cops off our tails!
Oh. No, I'm gonna crash to the gas station. That would be bad.
Great. We lost. brings you to Liberty City, Nico?
Roman, I guess. And some other things. I'm looking for something.
Good luck finding them. How's the hunt been going so far?
It has not really started yet. I'm getting settled in, you know? Roman has had some issues with the loan sharks that need to be resolved. There's this asshole called Vlad, who he owes money to as well.
Okay, we're here. Thanks, man. Keep looking after Roman, all right?
Dead.
Roman, I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks. Can't talk. See you soon.
I literally just had to flip the car. Why are you in my way in the first place? That poor guy. That's his fault. He shouldn't have gotten in my way.
Device always on, never at home. Try the constantly connected, perpetually disconnected.
Oh, and this is the mission where we get a gun. It's the first mission in the game that involves shooting. Which, I mean, what station am I on? Oh my god, I have to keep doing this.
Drum gun. Every occasion.
Wait, or what people of you. Now, you're faster. Scooters are the future of the American lifestyle. Carefree. That's the relaxed Power X from Ambulate. Take the
air ass in here, Jacob.
So you're in the middle of middle age.
All right, brother, follow that little sheet and shut up.
Oh my God!
It hasn't stopped you from eating a hot
tea.
Shit. Hey.
Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, all right. We're going to the spot where I need them to wait by. See? I'm gonna ask you another favor.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come and help, sight.
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
Realness, brother. You're my man Roman's cousin. Thanks, respect. These rascals that are rubbish in my bridge and real bad man the other day. But you know what type of shit they might pull off. All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for any badness.
Sure.
There. Wait for little Jacob to get into position. Okay. Why is he called little Jacob? I don't get that.
There be another one, Nico. Check him.
Well, not today, buddy. Not today. How are you alive? Just die.
Maga dog, turn around, bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe. Step on Nico, righteous with that peace.
I have had much experience.
I think we can do some work together, Auntie. In the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Whoa.
Here's my number. We'll link up soon. Thanks for everything.
I don't know if you notice, but the soundtrack in this game, this version of the game, combined the soundtrack from this game, episodes from Liberty City.
Roman, I don't
In case you guys didn't notice that.
Jacob is a good man. Watching car crime with Jacob would not be boring. Thank you, Constantine.
I don't know if I'll do a let's play of episodes from Liberty City. Like, okay, Lost and Damned have completed once, like, many years ago. Ballad of Gay Tony, I never completed. Not once I've completed the Ballad of Gay Tony. It's because I was stuck on this one mission where you had to dance. Boy, that mission got really annoying. I just quit it. I'm already here, smart shit. So let me see you.
Ah, fuck you! You're a bunch of pussies and fags.
Nice.
I'm going back to the meeting.
Good.
I'm going to be somebody.
Yeah, yeah. See you later, Mel.
You always were an asshole, Mickey.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Hey.
Hey.
I tried to tell you.
Fuck you.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Drunk bastard.
Yoko, Fetiroman's cousin.
What's your name again?
Big Mouth Prick.
Better, Cassius. Sit down.
Cousin,
Nico. That's it, Nico. Not Big Mouth Prick.
You're a funny guy.
I try.
Yes, and this one's, I'll let you take the shit out.
Take the shit?
Yes, Mickey Bell.
I don't understand.
Neither do I, so I'm skipping that. As I mentioned, I don't like watching cutscenes. Some cutscenes I like to watch, some cutscenes I think are funny. But in general, I just like watching cutscenes. As I mentioned before. Entirely living off the grid. No phone, they pay me in cash. I don't have a social security number. I am wearing a mask. What? If I tell you, I'll have to kill you. And, you know, no one wants to broadcast to corpses. But let's just say, I have a lot of friends. Of enemies in very high places. The people who pull the strings are the people who are not the president, but the guy who tells him what to say. Joe Lund, by the way, went to the same grad program at the University of San Francisco. Hey, what station am I on? Oh my god, I'm on the... Whoa. Okay, wait. Watch this. Watch what I'm about to do. Watch this. That was good.
You should have been bled his protection money.
He don't even know why.
I get it. Here's the money. I hope you and Vlad choke on it.
Sure, whatever.
That was pretty good.
Behind you.
Time in this game is just the best. Anyone agree?
Hey, Yoko.
Yoko. Wait, no. Call Jacob.
The car was total, and she's sitting there, and she's still drinking.
Jacob, hey, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
Yo, Nico, I'm
all right.
Get,
you just can't help getting sucked in on the way down. The number one.
Oh my God, why?
Big celebrity
no.
On their way down. Five contestants, one fading dream, a ton of alcohol and drug abuse. Waiting with the Stars is the ultimate reality show.
Yoko, come see me for more work. I'm right there. I never left. So
you're going to have your license revoked.
What,
my friend? Smoking in a bar is a crime. Plain and simple.
You're joking, right?
Who's this guy?
Hey, Mallory, tell Fettig his cousin.
Who's that guy that just said smoking in a bar is a crime? I like a word with him. What is the worst? The How's this song? Hey, listen to that. What the hell was that? Fuck. Oh, I hate you. Where did that car go? How did that car go?
I have a message from Vlad. Shit! Stay away from me!
Back here. Okay, this... Guys, I am so sorry. This is really getting annoying. And I'm so sorry I have to keep doing that. I apologize that I have to keep pausing the game just to go on the station. I am really sorry. Okay, I was about to say, no way I flip that. No friggin' way I would flip that. Okay, and this song right here, it's a good thing I did not know what this song means when I was 12. I did not know what it means. And for the kids watching, you definitely don't want to know what it means. My question is, why would there be kids watching? This is a Grand Theft Auto video. This is Grand Theft Auto, why would there be kids watching? I mean, okay, honestly, I don't know, like, should I say that? Because, like,
you got me.
I started
you
playing this game when
Why
I was, like,
you
9 years old,
the money
so
you owe him.
I'm going to.
And I'm 16 now. I'm going to be 17 in, like,
you will be getting the money
less than a few
soon,
months.
Or your wife shall be using your washing machines
That's
to get
awesome.
Blood out of your clothes. Do you understand? I do not ask twice for a favor.
I understand.
That's my mom. What?
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are once you're home with your mom. Huh? Got back to the bar.
I apologize if you heard all that. I apologize. Oh my god. Car smoking. Just texting me. Oh, nobody texted me. Why, Roman? I was just about to enter the mission.
About time I show you some fine American silicone.
I'm too busy for this.
Roman, what the hell? Just I was about to enter the mission. The hell, man.
So she sends me out.
Oh wait. Let me get this. Did I still have my gun? Yeah, I still have it.
Hey, dickhead!
No, I'm gonna... Wait, hold on a minute, guys. All right, much better. Oh, I love riding trains. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry if, that was my... Actually, I don't want to say it, but... Because I don't want to embarrass myself, but... Nico, go down the fucking steps! Yeah. I'm sorry if that was distracting you. I apologize, guys. Oh my god, again with lag. This car... Shit. I landed on my head. What the hell?
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's Ma. Who asked? You ain't gonna text his car off him, son.
Not your son. Call me son.
Whoa.
I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. You fucking
alright, see what song is on. Kidding me? It was an accident, man. Hands up, shoot. It was an accident. Come on. It was an accident. Fuck, why is it saying I can't watch the vehicle? just went through it. Why did it say that?
No matter if it's go fuck yourself Fridays or being your mom Mondays, one thing stays the same. Commercial breaks.
In the next life by getting mummified.
I'm a life mummified. Now we get along better than ever, and the sex is great. Finally, I get another input reverse cowgirl. Giddy up!
I fucked that car up. My car, mine's kind of getting fucked up too, but it's smoking now.
In the dignified ancient Egyptian tradition, including using a long gun to smash the brain and pull it out through the nose.
Put the car in your lockup.
You're not as stupid as you look, Yoko. Come back to see me at the parcel.
Okay, I'm gonna end it off today.
Sorry,
after the next mission. Oh my god, who would have known it was gonna be a... Why was there a cop right there? You ain't catching me. Screw off. Evan, the not so terrible. Skip. Oh, this is his car from the last mission. Well, I'm taking it. Sorry, Vlad. Oh my god. Last mission for today, then I'll end it off.
All right, Ivan, let's do this.
You'll steal the show with winged software. Make ideas simple.
Come back here, Ivan. Ivan the poor man, Curious George. Didn't mean to do that.
I'm gonna catch you, asshole.
Oh. Hey, never mind. I'm okay. I was about to say, are we gonna fail our first mission? What the heck? We're only on part two. And this is my last mission of the day. How do you climb? Okay. Get him.
You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's a bomb and set me up! Man, I'm starting to sweat. Shit!
On the bright side, Nico, at least you're gonna lose some more weight.
There's nothing in this town! Don't do this!
At least you'll get six-pack abs. What am I even doing? Get on. Get on, you bum. Oh no, I swear to God, if I die.
Dickhead.
Oh my god, this lag. I swear to god, this lag makes me fall off. If this lag makes me fall off, I swear to god.
Please! Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place!
I promised to deal with you! I don't break promises.
Had to do it.
How do I get down?
Ivan is dead. It came to a sticky end.
Hey, you and your cousin's girlfriend should get together. She likes sticky finish as well.
Fuck you! Say that to my face and I will break you!
Alrighty. So, I'm just gonna get in the car real quick, see what song is on. Yes. If it's a really good song, like a song I really like, then stick around and listen
to
it.
Science is good when it teaches you
how to... Like, if it's not, then I'll end it off here. Alright, nothing good. Oh, you wanna fight? Alright, let's end it off with a fight, then. Ooh. You just kill me, I don't even care. Just kill me. You win the fight, alright?
Touch me!
Alright then. Alright. Alright, this is a good spot to end it off. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time.